up? We are back again with my co-host. So I know I was telling y'all that I was gonna go ahead and start something else, and here we are taking the first trip to Aviva. This is a shirt wholesale place, and we are here to just try some things on, look at what they got, look at the quality, and kind of go from there. What's going on, brother? Let's check this out. So we are looking for, come on.
I'm fast as fuck, boy.
So we are looking for either sweatshirts or heavy tees. I don't see any heavy tees here, but as far as the sweatshirts, they really don't have the sweatshirt I'm looking for. I'm looking for like, you know, bone color. They got it in the hoodie, but they don't got it in the sweatshirt, which are over here. For people that want to start a brand, this is me just kind of going through the process of doing that and looking for the best providers. It looks like this place serves mostly for Gildan products. They have a few other brands here, but not too many. Yeah, we're just gonna keep on going on this hunt. Like, you guys see all the prices posted. They got some pretty good prices, so it's a good little thing to do when you want to come check out quality, come check out things that you want to do. Just grabbed a few samples. Now I'm gonna head over to that guy and have him print on these real quick so that I can have some true samples, and then we'll go from there. So this is one of the things that I was talking to you guys about starting. So hopping in the car real quick. Got homie in the back.
And I found him in the Villages in Leesburg. So
yeah, that was one of the things that I was talking to y'all about. Was making me do this. Is not so much to sell, but we always spend so much money on these brands that really don't take care of us. And you know, stepping in this place just shows you. It just shows you how much these places are at, you know, the brands that we're buying from, how much they're paying per shirt and things like that. So really the goal of this is to just start wearing my own stuff, wearing stuff that truly represent me. Yeah, so right now I copped 4 samples, 2 black ones from 2 different brands, and then 2 neutral ones from 2 different brands, to kind of see the fit. And a little later today, we're gonna head out to my guy who actually printed my first little sample, which I have at home. I haven't showed you guys. I'm not gonna show you guys the print yet until I get it right. And yeah, so we'll go from there. Now I'm about to hit the road, head back home, pick up my wife, and then go see my guy. So I'll catch you guys in a little bit. So what's up? It is the next day. We are stopping by to see how much it will cost to print on a shirt. I guess you could call it running some tests to see what's the best option, whether or not we should buy the shirts and have someone print on them, or do something like print on demand on like Printify or things like that. So the shirts themselves are, or were, one was, well, the 2 different samples that I got, one was $3 a pop and then the other one was $5 a pop. So coming in, we're about to see how much he's gonna charge just to print on them. I was gonna bring them, but my wife forgot them at home. But it's all right. So this is a flea market. Thank you. No, get out of here. Get out of here.
Come on, Daddy.
Why are you freaking photo bombing or video bombing
Because I like kind of people. I get my Oscars.
So for those who do and don't know, we are at a flea market. This is basically just a little shop where people got their little hustle going on. They buy these little things, you know, and they do their thing. They sell jewelry, clothes, all that nice stuff. So the guy that I'm checking out actually prints out of one of these places, and I guess he's on break or something, so we weren't able to catch him, but we'll catch him in a little bit. So we are back in the car, just got done. I actually ran into homie and got some numbers from him. I don't know where I put the card, but I put it in here somewhere. Oh, right here. So he gave me his numbers, and with me bringing my shirts, it'll be like, depending on how much I bring. So like, let's say I bring 50, it'll be $9 per shirt to print. I don't know if that's good or bad. I'm still like price hunting. So each shirt is, again, anywhere from like $2 to $6. So I'll probably be in each shirt at like $16. So, you know, we'd probably sell them at $30, $32, or, you know, somewhere around there. Just to be able to make a profit, and we'll kind of go from there. Right now we're about to grab something to eat because my wife is hangry and you don't want that. So we're on the way to Chick-fil-A. Once I get home, I'm probably gonna end up looking at other websites and stuff like that to see what it'll be like to partner with one of these websites and do it like a print on demand type of thing. The only thing is that I wanted to make sure that I was getting a good quality t-shirt, and that's why I was thinking about doing it the way I'm doing it, or, you know, this way, buying the shirts myself and then taking them to go get printed on. But if I can see, or I don't know, feel, or maybe I'll probably have to buy one of my own designs to see what that material is like, to see if something like print on demand is probably the best way to go. Because I did do a couple. You're probably in on the shirts like, I don't know, $10 total. That's design, shirt, and you know, I didn't go through the whole process yet, but you know, if I do it this way where I bring shirts to this guy, it's $16 per shirt that I'm gonna be in, and I still have to pay for shipping and all that stuff. So once I get back to the house, I'll probably look at a few other things, and then I'll keep you guys posted. For those who want to start a shirt brand or whatever the case is, this is kind of my contribution to that, because I've wanted to, and this is me just kind of going for it. So it was a change of plans. Let me turn this off so I don't get, I mean, I'm not even getting paid off of this, but whatever. Anyways, it was a change of plans. We went to the spot called Alpha Broder. You can look them up online. They are a massive, massive warehouse. I know in the beginning of the video we went to a place called Aviva. They are right, but they don't really have too many options, like as far as different qualities and things like that. They had like three brands. This place, on the other hand, had a bunch of different. But I really couldn't go inside because, one, it was a little late in the day, and two, their showroom is closed because of COVID. But we can go online and order samples and then come here to pick them up. So that's what we're gonna do. When I get home, I'm gonna order some samples, and then I will be back here tomorrow to be able to pick them up. And yeah, man, so this has been a journey of a day. I'm probably gonna cut it here and pick up tomorrow with, you know, another quick video. Of me just either picking them up or taking a look at them or whatever the case is. But I'll definitely keep you guys posted. Just on the little bit of research that I've done so far, I found a few places, and yeah, so the more information I get, the more information I'll bring to you guys. And And so once I get those shirts, I'll show you guys. Thanks for tuning in. Make sure to smash that subscribe button. I'm at 27 subscribers. I appreciate all 27 of you guys. And we are out. Catch you guys on the next one.